Hello everyone, it's Murad from MuradforTech.com, and in this video I'll be showing you how to do something really awesome. So in this video we're showing you how to clear some space on your laptop. So it's not some space, it's about 35 gigabytes. So hello guys, so I'll just leave you with the video. I'll be putting some animations here and there, so just wait and watch. So first go to properties and click on compress, tick this box and apply. If this appears, click the second option, auto, and then continue, ignore all. And let's see what will happen. I freed up to 35 gigabyte with this method. I will leave the video, no more talking. Okay, so as you see, there's now 37 gigabytes free space, 39 gigabytes free space, so I free 37 gigabytes. So thanks for watching guys. Please be sure to subscribe for this channel. I really need subscribers, and hit the thumbs up, yes thumbs up, and comment to help support me.